Be released in the name of Jesus.
En nombre de Jesús.
The dividends of forgiveness is freedom. When you forgive, you receive freedom. That is just it. I want you to know that. The dividends of forgiveness is what?
Freedom.
How can you continue caging yourself? Whether you are accused or you are accuser, for how long will you continue to cage yourself? This war is journey. This war is journey, marathon. It's marathon. It's marathon. You cannot continue caging yourself. The Bible says, I will set a table before you in the presence of your war. What else again? Be released in the name of Jesus.
Sé liberado en el nombre de Jesús.
Be released in the name of Jesus.
Soy liberado en el nombre de Jesús.
Viewers,
espectadores,
wherever you are, please, wherever you are,
donde quiera que estés,
we are saying to you,
nous disons,
the cage of sickness, the cage of poverty, the cage of isolation, as a result of unforgiveness.
Le résultat du non-pardon, résultats de la falta de perdón.
As a result of unforgiveness. Whether you are accused or you are accuser.
Que vous soyez accusé ou accusateur.
You find yourself in a cage.
Estás en la jaula.
Poverty.
De la pobreza.
You find yourself in a cage of affliction.
Vous trouverez dans la cage de l'affliction et la pauvreté.
It must be. That is the root. The root of poverty is unforgiveness.
La causa de la pobreza es la falta de perdón.
The root of affliction is unforgiveness.
La racine de la pauvreté, de l'affliction.
The root of isolation.
Le non pardon.
Depression.
La raíz de la depresión.
Unforgiveness.
Es la falta de perdón. La racine de l'isolement, c'est le non pardon.
Unforgiveness is the root. Tell your neighbor the root.
Dile, sino la raíz.
Of isolation.
La racine de la soledad.
Unforgiveness.
Es la
the root
de
of affliction.
Non pardon, la raíz de l'affliction.
Unforgiveness.
L'affliction est la
the root of depression.
La racine de la dépression. La raíz
unforgiveness.
De la falta de perdón.
The root of poverty.
Le non pardon.
Unforgiveness.
La falta de perdón.
Whether you are accused or accuser.
Soy accusé ou accusateur. Seas acusado ou acusador.
That is the root. If you say, ah, what? But today we say wishes, we say wizards. You don't know what you are saying. Say, na wishes, na wizard. Witches, wizard. Witches, wizard cannot touch you if you are forgiving those who sin against you. Wizard will touch you and witches will touch you when you hold offense. Viewers, right now it is time to begin to release yourself.
Espectadores, ahora mismo,
you have been in that cage of poverty, cage of isolation, cage of affliction, cage of poverty, cage of setback. Please forgive. Whether you are accused or accuser, Jesus said, forgive them. They don't know what they are doing. You are included. Begin to forgive. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. I release your spirit in the name of Jesus. To release your spirit is for you to realize that, no, it's true. There is nothing. What is the gain? The question, ask yourself, okay, this man have wronged me. This man have wronged me. This woman have wronged me. And you are now hold that offense. For how many years now you hold that offense? You are holding that offense. And what is your gain? Leave it for God. Don't worry yourself.
Déjaselo.
Tell your neighbor.
Dile a tu vecino, déjaselo a Dios.
No, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Your life, our life is under repair. Something that under repair, which you need for repairing, not destroy. Say mercy.
Miséricorde.
Say mercy.
Miséricorde.
Say mercy.
Miséricorde.
I can hear you.
Miséricorde.
We are all over the world. Again and again. Again and again.
Miséricorde.
This is what you need now. Say, I need mercy.
Dis, necesito miséricorde.
I can hear you.
J'ai besoin de la miséricorde.
I can hear you.
Necesito miséricorde.
You need mercy. You need mercy.
J'ai besoin de la miséricorde.
You need mercy.
Necesitas
you need mercy. Mercy. You need mercy. Open your lips now and say, have mercy on me. Son of David.
Hijo de David.
Have mercy on me.
David, pitié de moi.
Son of David.
Hijo de David.
Have mercy on me. Son of David.
Fils de David.
Have mercy on me.
Pitié de moi.
Son of David. Have mercy on me.
Fils de David, pitié de moi.
Mercy. Mercy.
Misericordia.
Mercy.
Miséricorde.
Mercy.
Misericordia.
Right? You just say, sit down and think about your life. Every hope and every belief we have in the past. Our belief is that when my children graduate and become a professor, you have everything you need. If you become a manager of a company, you have everything you need. Look at many homes today. See home. See families. See disunity. See disunity. There's disunity everywhere. Mercy. Mercy.
Misericordia.
Mercy.
Misericordia.
Mercy.
Misericordia.
Mercy.
Misericordia.
I can hear you.
Mercy.
I can hear you. That is it. Someone who need mercy, who need mercy, that is holding unforgiveness. You are holding unforgiveness, and you need mercy. Don't forget our mercy earlier on. It is not about your weakness. It is not about your setback. Here I am. Here I am.
Me voici. Aquí estoy, Señor.
Right now, open your lips and begin to bind your body, your soul, your spirit to the will and the purpose of God for your life. Open your lips. Bind your body,
ata tu cuerpo,
your soul,
tu alma,
your spirit,
tu espíritu,
to the will and purpose of God for your life.
Y el propósito de Dios para tu vida. Maintenant, ouvrez vos lèvres et commencez à lier votre corps, votre âme et votre esprit à la volonté et au but de Dieu pour votre vie. Espectadores, oren. Ahora mismo ata tu cuerpo, tu alma y tu espíritu a la voluntad y el propósito de Dios para tu vida. Ora.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
Let it be bound in the name of Jesus. Be bound in the name of Jesus. Be washed all over the world. Be bound in the name of Jesus. To the will and purpose of God in the name of Jesus. Your soul, your spirit, your body. Be bound in the name of Jesus. That is our reason for living. The will and purpose of God. What we are about to receive now. For the will and purpose of God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit that stand to challenge you,
todo espíritu que te desafía,
that stand to challenge everything about you, every spirit that stand to challenge you, that stand to challenge you, that stand to challenge your head,
que desafía tu salud,
begin to rebuke it in the name of Jesus. I lose that spirit.
Suelto,
lose it, lose it, lose
suéltalo,
it.
Suéltalo.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le puissant nom de Jésus-Christ, tout esprit qui se tient pour vous défier, défier tout ce qui vous concerne, commencez à l'échapper dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. En el nombre de Jesús, todo espíritu que
you
se levante,
spirit,
tu espíritu diabólico,
you diva,
tu demonio. Où est-ce que méchant vous démon?
Levante la I command that spirit that cause you sickness, that cause you disease, that cause you setback, that cause you poverty. I command that spirit right now. You spirit,
tu espíritu,
you evil spirit,
tu espíritu,
you demon,
tu demonio.
I curse you.
Voici mes chers.
By name.
Vous démon, je vous maudis. À votre nom.
Demon.
Te maldigo, demonio. Demonio.
Demon.
Demonio.
Demon.
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 Demonio.
In your business.
En tus negocios.
Demon.
Demon,
in your finances,
en tus finanzas,
demon,
dans vos finances,
in your marriage,
en tu matrimonio,
demon,
votre
in your family,
en tu familia,
demon,
dans votre
in
famille,
your head,
en tu salud,
demon,
dans votre santé,
in your family,
en tu familia,
demon,
dans votre famille,
in your marriage,
en tu matrimonio,
demon,
demonio,
in your head, demon,
demonio,
in your business,
en tus negocios,
demon,
dans votre santé,
in your finances,
en tus finanzas,
demon,
dans vos finances,
demon, demon,
demonio,
demon,
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 demon, demon,
demon, demonio, espectadores, ora, echa fuera todo demonio que tenga que ver contigo, en tu familia, en tus finanzas, en tus negocios, en el nombre de Jesús, ora.
Continuez à chasser tout démon dans votre santé, dans vos finances, votre mariage, votre famille. Maudissez-les dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Priez.
Demons are already manifesting in the lives of the people. Watch your screen. The fire of the Holy Ghost is revealing them wherever they are right now. Watch your screen. Spirits that kill, steal, and destroy are being exposed. Different parts of the church right now. watch and see how people are also vomiting out poisonous substance from the system.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
En el poderoso nombre de Jesús.
The name Jesus above all.
El nombre de Jesús au-dessus de tout.
Above all.
El nombre de Jesús sobre todas
the
las cosas.
The name Jesus.
El nombre de Jesús.
Above all.
Au-dessus de tout.
All knees shall bow.
Toda rodilla se doblará.
All tongue shall.
Tout genou va fléchir, toute langue va confesser.
Toda lengua confesará.
Engage your spirit. We are not sold to this flesh, but to the spirit. Begin to engage your spirit right now. The name Jesus. The name Jesus. The name Jesus.
Empieza a comprometer ahora tu espíritu con el nombre de Jesús. Compromete tu espíritu.
Engagez votre esprit maintenant avec le nom de Jésus.
Open your lips right now. Begin to lose that infirmity.
Empieza a soltar esa enfermedad.
I lose that infirmity.
Délie cette infirmité de votre corps.
That sickness, disease.
Esa dolencia, esa enfermedad.
Be loose in the name of Jesus.
Sea soltada en el nombre de Jesús.
Cette maladie soit déliée de votre corps dans le nom de Jésus.
Sea soltada en el nombre de Jesús.
That disease in your blood.
Cette maladie dans votre sang.
That disease in your kidney.
En tus riñones.
That disease in your kidney. In your liver.
En tu hígado.
In your bone.
Dans votre foie, dans votre.
Be loose in the name of Jesus.
Se suelta en el nombre de Jesús.
Begin to loosen up your knees.
Cette maladie soit déliée de votre
système. Listen, listen, listen.
Déliée-la. Suéltala.
Listen.
Suéltala.
That fibro.
Ese fibroma.
Lose it, lose it.
Fibroma, déliele.
Suéltalo.
Lose it.
Suéltalo.
Lose it in the name of Jesus.
Vai, déliele en el nombre de Jesús.
Sea soltado en el nombre de Jesús.
Délier toute maladie dans vos os, dans votre sang, dans votre système. Continuez de vous délier dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Espectadores, abre tus labios. Empieza a soltar todo fibroma, toda enfermedad, toda dolencia. Que sea soltada de tu cuerpo en el nombre de Jesús. Ora.
Begin to talk to that sickness. Lose it, lose it, lose it, lose it. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Open your lips, begin to talk.
Empieza a hablar.
Talk.
Háblale a esa enfermedad que se suelta en el nombre de Jesús.
Comencez a parler à cette maladie, parler à cette infirmité de sortir dans le nom de Jésus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I command them out. sickness.
Fuera de tu sangre.
Out in your blood.
Fuera de tu sangre.
Out in your kidney.
Dehors de votre sang. Dehors de vos.
Commandez-moi.
Mandez-leur de sortir.
Ordena fuera toda enfermedad, fuera de tu sistema, de tu sangre, de tus riñones, en el nombre de Jesús.
By the power of Holy Ghost.
Be flesh out. Be flesh out. In the name of
Jesus
Christ.
Be flesh
out.
Be flesh out.
Sea expulsada.
Be flesh out.
Sea expulsada.
Watch your screen. The Holy Spirit is flushing.
Command that sickness. Command that disease. Open your lips. Command that sickness. Command that disease. Open your lips. Command that sickness. Command that disease. Begin to open your lips.
Abre tus labios. Ordena esta enfermedad. Esta
minute, minute, minute.
Créelo.
Command that disease. Command that sickness, disease.
Esa enfermedad, esa dolencia. Ordénales fuera. Créelo.
Commandez à cette maladie de sortir dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
Be watch.
Spectateurs.
Les spectateurs.
Be released in the name of Jesus.
Sé liberado en el nombre de Jesús.
Right now, open your lips, mean it. With all your heart.
Créelo con todo tu corazón.
Wherever that disease is located. I command them out in the name of Jesus.
Donde esté esa enfermedad, fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
Je la commande de sortir dans le nom de Jésus.
Could be your blood.
Sea en tu sangre.
Your kidney.
En tu riñón.
Your liver.
Votre foie.
Fuera.
In the name of Jesus. I command that weakness.
Ordeno esa debilidad.
If there's any weakness that's standing against you, remember it is not about your weakness. It is not about your weakness, your setback. I say, submit in the name of Jesus. Whatever you might have taken, you might have eaten.
Cualquier cosa que hayas tomado.
In your dream.
En tus sueños.
Or on the table of your enemy. I command them out in the name of Jesus.
Ordeno fuera en el nombre de Jesús.
Whatever you might have drinking.
Cualquier cosa que hayas
whatever
bebido.
You might have taken. In the dream.
En tus sueños.
On the table of your enemy.
En la mesa del enemigo.
I flood them out in the name of Jesus. By the power of Holy Ghost.
Por el poder del
Holy Ghost.
Espíritu Santo.
By the power of Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Espíritu Santo.
Never a sickness. Jesus cannot heal.
No hay enfermedad que Jesús
never
no pueda curar.
Never a disease or infirmity Jesus cannot cure. Never a burden Jesus cannot bear.
No hay cuerda que Jesús no pueda soltar.
Receive freedom. Receive a relief.
Recibe liberación.
Receive freedom.
Recibe libertad.
Receive freedom.
Recibe la libertad.
Freedom. Right now, begin to talk in your freedom.
Commencez de prononcer votre liberté.
Empieza a hablar y a confesar tu libertad.
Freedom, breakthrough,
liberté,
in your head,
percée dans votre santé.
Freedom,
libertad,
in your business,
en tus negocios.
Breakthrough,
en vos affaires,
in your finances.
Freedom, en tus finanzas.
In
libertad,
your marriage,
en tu matrimonio.
Breakthrough,
liberté dans votre mariage,
in your family,
en tu familia.
Freedom,
percée dans
in your
familia,
finances.
En tus finanzas.
Freedom,
libertad.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ nous avons prié.
I'm waiting to hear the voice of breakthrough from you.
Oigo la voz de tu progreso.
I believe.
Yo creo.
I believe.
Yo creo.
I say I believe.
Digo que yo creo.
The voice I'm hearing is the voice of freedom.
La voz que yo escucho es la libertad.
Oigo la voz de la libertad.
I'm talking to you. If I'm talking to you right now, confess freedom, believe freedom,
confiesa
receive
tu libertad,
freedom,
recibe libertad,
act freedom,
confiesa la libertad, recibe la libertad,
in Jesus Christ's name,
y actúa tu libertad en el nombre de Jesús.
If I'm talking to you, viewers,
je vous parle, téléspectateurs,
if I'm talking to you, those of you that are under the influence of my voice,
espectadores que están bajo la influencia de mi voz,
I want to begin to act freedom,
sous l'influence de ma voix,
confess freedom,
agissez sur la liberté,
believe freedom,
confessez la liberté,
receive freedom,
recibe la libertad,
act freedom. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
There is a woman there that has been booked for the operation. I wanted to reach because of the time is there. You are booked for operation for cancer. And I want to assure you, there is no cause of fear. It's short, very short. I put on native. You are booked for operation. You put on a native dress, but in English style, short. You are booked for operation. This is cancer. And please don't, there is no cause. This fear kill. Sickness doesn't kill, but fear. Before you know it, the fear, you are gone. Fear that 50-50. 50-50. What is the 50-50? Me, if you die, don't hold on responsible. Sign. You now look at yourself and say, sign for a war, dead. So there's no cause of fear. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's there. It's not a fear. There's no fear. No fear. So after the service, you wait and receive the new money water. So that is, I'm talking to, because I know everybody will start clapping. I'm talking to the woman with cancer. Before you know it, everybody will start clapping. You will not know the number of people you talk to. After service, you say, yeah, man, I just say I should wait for money water. Are you the woman I'm talking to? I state it clear now. The woman should wait for what? Thank you. This is from your mouth. Thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. I still want to assure you. You will see the footprint of your coming here. That is assurance. That is, yes, I was in Nigeria and worship in the synagogue. Oh, yes, since that time, thing has been unfold. So, hallelujah. Remember what I said last. I want to repeat again. Listen. I hear the voice of freedom. If that voice from you right now begin to act freedom.
So,
how do you have freedom? You have freedom by telling your, share your testimony with your colleagues. Your testimony. That is how to have freedom.
Yeah,
I was having ready, but right now it's gone. Amen. Amen. When I say act freedom, I hear the noise. People begin to talk to themselves. If you are given testimony, will you give it to yourself? So you just say, brother, come. When I came here today in the morning, I'm sharing my testimony. I was having some little pay here. But it's gone now. And the business, the debt is paid. And my spirit is telling the debt is paid. So face your neighbor and tell your neighbor your testimony. Testimony you are coming to give. Viewers, begin to act freedom. Act breakthrough. Share your testimony with your neighbor. Testimony. That is it. It's not a drama. It's real. It's reality. I'm telling you what is happening over there. Hallelujah. Yes, that matter has been settled. So I can't wait to hear your testimony. So this is what the boys now, from now till next week, begin to cheer your joy. Amen. Amen. I know this woman has the challenge. The person I'm talking about is in the corner there. I know this woman has the challenge of cancer and whatever. The person I'm talking is very tiny, very small and short. Is there. Don't worry, you wait here, I will pray with you. But the prophetic word given is for that woman. Don't worry. No, you people, you have not made a mistake because you cannot see what I'm looking at. When you say somebody is there, it's menstruation, three people came out. You must be able to identify the person. That is the person, because when you are given a prophetic word, you are given an answer to it. That is it. So, but my mother, would you wait? We pray with you. Hallelujah. So I want you to be happy. So what I said last now, add freedom. So write it down. You begin to add freedom from now. You have received God's mercy. And you know when you talk of mercy, on the sad person, receive mercy. Son of David, have mercy on me. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So while we are talking, there is a woman is there. You are shocked. You come out, share your testimony, don't hide it, don't go away with us. So his testimony is a way of telling God, I'm happy. You shouldn't be ashamed of your weakness. The Paul Apostle said, I'm not ashamed. So because the Lord has manifested his strength in my weakness, why should you be ashamed? The woman is there, it should come out. You are soaked. So, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. So now, for some time now, I've been very quiet. When it comes to prophetic, I said, Lord, let me attend to my people and leave the nation, world. When you study for the past 6 months, you cannot hear anything from me. Not that I'm not saying this, I pray. But I resort to, charity at home. My people need it. If the world does not need it, if the nation does not need it, because my people, this is why you see me always, when you come here, you see me moving around, attend to people. Okay, this is what I have resort to. But I will not hide it. It was 3 days ago, I saw an attack. This is attack in a nation. So the UK, United Kingdom should be praying. I'm seeing some attack there. They should tie their security. Okay? That is a prayer. For this is Tuesday I started seeing this in the vision. So an attack in a public place, in a station, that kind of attack, issue attack they have experienced in the past. That kind of attack that you, it's good to hear this. When you hear this, you touch your security. With that, the God will give you strength, grace to overcome this. So this is just a message. For some time now, you can see me very quiet, attend to my people. So this, I should say this, okay? So I think I should say this, and then you open your lips and pray that the Lord should talk to the authority there to believe this and tight the security to protect their people. Open your lips. That the authority should believe to tight their security.
Donc je dis qu'ils voient une attaque sur le pays de l'Angleterre, qu'ils doivent resserrer leur sécurité interne. Prions pour ce pays.
In Jesus Christ. Amen.
In the reino.
Yes. It's awareness. Tight the security. So this attack, so that you begin to hear with your prayer, you started hearing some people, revelation from one place to another. So that is it. It's always, so God loves you. So there is a lady there, you have spirit of woman. Is there, you have, it's like a yellow, you look like a yellow, you put on the spirit of woman, you suddenly get this attack, and you now have one passion for a woman like you. It's a spirit of woman. Come on. I think you are, okay, please come out. It's just toward the end here. You have the spirit of woman. Okay? God loves you. Hallelujah. And this also on the internet, this is where the root of this your problem coming from. You attack, you have social media, you are able to have a friend. From there, you start having this attack. So please, it's there. Please come out. It's there towards the end. Hallelujah. I confirm this declaration. Declaration of freedom. Declaration of breakthrough. Be confirmed in the name of Jesus. Be confirmed in the name of Jesus. Yes. Declaration of freedom. Declaration of breakthrough. Be confirmed in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let your heart agree with me. This is what is going on in your life. Right now, this is exactly what is happening in your life. Don't reject it. It is declared that you are free.
Il a été déclaré que vous êtes libre. Je confirme cette déclaration de liberté dans le nom de Jésus.
That sometimes that you clap, you joy, you laugh does not mean really you believe what I'm saying. It's a tradition in the church that when pastor talk, you clap. When pastor say, you say amen. When pastor say sit down, you sit down. When pastor say let us pray, you close your eye. It's a tradition. I don't want you to take it. It's a tradition in the church. But this is what is going on in the spirit. Hallelujah. In the spirit, this is what is going on. Enough is enough. You are released.
Estás liberado.
You are released in the name of Jesus. You are released in the name of Jesus. I can hear you. There's a woman there. You went for operation for a fibro, but the same fibro is growing. You discover you have this fibro again. So please come out. So it's having fibro, and your own fibro is very tough. You will not be able to bear it. You want to go for another operation again. That is not the solution. No intervention. So it's there. Well, the woman is there. And there's another woman too. You find yourself bedwetting all the time. You bedwet all the time. This one becoming custom. So please, God loves you. There's a woman there. You have a paper of divorce with you. Divorce letter with you at this direction. This direction, you came out from this direction, but this is the direction I'm talking about. From fifth letter, the divorce letter. You are here with your loved one, I don't know. Hallelujah. There's a man here, you have a snake in the house. I think it's a will I call it traditional this year, I don't know. You have a snake in your house. Ejo, Onisile, worship. You're a herbalist. People don't want them to call them herbalists again. I don't know the name to call. Okay. Whatever name you are, I don't know what you are using snake for. So please come out. So please come out, come out. So when I leave here, you may not be given attention. Please come, come out. You can't go and continue that. It become abomination coming here. Before one is before. Nami should tell you whether you're pregnant. Hallelujah. There is, when I was moving, I touched a man here. You have two, will I call it? He and she, this thing grow your side by side. I think it's a problem. I don't know. It's you something grow your body. When I touch you, I thought when I'm going in terms of I stop here. But maybe after the service, since you are a visitor here, I really want to see you because your case is a very strange case. Very strange case. So please. You came from Ethiopia. You are there, towards the end there. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Open your list. Commit your career and your business. Your business and your career. God intervention. My business, my career.
Tu carrera y tu negocio.
My finances.
Tus finanzas.
My business partner. God intervention.
Pide la intervención de Dios.
Continuez de demander l'intervention divine. Soumettez votre carrière, vos affaires sous l'intervention de Dieu.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesucristo oramos.
So I want you to know that God is on top of your case. So that's, take my word and write it down. These are prophetic words. These are prophetic words. When God is on top of your case is settled. So begin to rejoice, rejoice, rejoice.
Empieza a regocijarte porque Jesús está en lo alto de tu caso.
Rejoice. So right now your nation, whatever you have as a contact for your nation, prayer for your nation, God intervention.
Maintenant votre nation, quelque chose
God intervention.
Comme point de contact pour votre nation.
In your economic, in le your le leader, le among le your leaders, God intervention.
Pide la intervención de Dios
God en tu intervention.
Intervención de Dios en tu país.
God intervention. Right now, commit your nation into God's hand. God intervention.
Remettez votre nation entre les mains de Dieu.
Encomienda tu nación en las manos de Dios.
Ask God to listen to the voice of your leaders. Come into the matter. God intervention, they ask for mercy. God intervention.
Pide misericordia para tu país.
On your nation economics, your leaders, God intervention.
En tus líderes, intervención de Dios.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesús oramos.
In Jesus Christ. Amen.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I was calling a man that has snake. It's down there. You have snake in the house. Don't be shy. Please come out. You wear, what do you call it? This, the native they walk on. The Senegalese will address. Please stay. Come on, come on. You have a snake in the house. So you cannot come here and go back and see regarded that as ghost. You know, I mentioned abomination. So that you leave here and now say, I went to synagogue, this is why it happened to you. No. Before one, before. Are you coming here to tempt the man of God? So please come out. Right now, if there's anyone in our midst, that still doubts it, I strengthen your faith. Let your faith be strengthened. Receive faith to believe. Receive faith to believe. Receive faith to believe. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Right now, cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Cúbrete con la sangre de Jesús.
By yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Recouvrez-vous par le sang de Jésus-Christ.
Viewers,
spectateurs, les spectateurs,
begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Et déjà couvrez-vous par le sang de Jésus.
You are designed for freedom.
Estás
you are designed for breakthrough.
Para libertad y progreso.
Right now, cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Cúbrete con la sangre de
cover yourself with the blood of Jesus.
Cúbrete con la sangre de Jesús.
In Jesus Christ's name. Worship him, give thanks to him, give thanks to him. Worship
dale gracias a Dios, adórale.
Hallelujah, you may be seated. Thank you. Thank you. Hallelujah. Those who are just known the law, I will not allow you to go. I want to tell you we love you and you have someone praying for you. So you say after me, Lord Jesus,
Señor Jesús,
come into my heart.
Ven a mi corazón.
Ven a mi cœur.
Wash me with your precious blood.
Lávame con tu sangre preciosa.
Lávame con tu sangre preciosa.
Make my heart
hace mi corazón
your channel,
tu canal
channel of shining light.
De mon coeur, un canal de lumière.
Make my heart
hace mi corazón
channel of humility.
Un canal de humildad.
Make my heart
de mon coeur, un canal
channel
de
of love.
Un canal de amor.
Where there is hatred,
donde hay odio.
Make my heart channel of forgiveness.
Hace mi corazón un canal de perdón.
Where the injury,
donde hay daño.
Make my heart
canal de pardon,
channel of pardon.
Un canal de perdón.
Channel of pardon.
Un canal de perdón.
Make my heart
canal de
channel
pardon.
Of shining light. Where there's darkness. Make my heart. Make my heart. Channel of obedience.
Un canal de obediencia.
Where there's disobedience.
Canal de obediencia, la desobediencia.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
For dying in my place.
Por morir en mi lugar.
I believe.
Merci d'être mort pour moi, je
thank
crois.
You, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
For your salvation.
Por tu salvación.
Señor,
in
ton
Jesus Christ's name.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
I can hear your
amen.
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 I can hear your amen. You receive Christ. Now, your voice should be the voice of testimony, not the voice of complaint. Do you know that in CPME? Tell your neighbor, my voice is voice of testimony.
Mi voz es la voz del testimonio.
That's it, sir. So please, thank you. You may be seated. Thank you. Hello.
Spoke about snake in the house.
Snake.
Yes, sir.
Okay, it's all right. It's all right. You want to take snake home? Why are you laughing? Why are you clapping? Okay, I'll collect the snake. I'll give you. You take it. Okay, it's all right. Azuma, I've lived here now. I've left here now. You are just saying it. Nobody will laugh. Attend to you. Okay, you just listen to them. I'm waiting. I want to see them.
Called out regarding divorce.
If could give me the mic. I'm not saying I'm not okay. This prophecy, in order to say you must marry your wife, I say a woman is there that carried the divorce letter. So I just want to know God's opinion about that. I'm not saying you should marry. No, I just want to know the reason. And I will tell you the reason. If I tell you the reason, you have discretion to say yes or no. Okay? So thank you. There's no fear, my brother. I love you.
From Botswana. Man of God, I'm the lady you prophesied that there's a lady here with a divorce letter. My husband says that he's no longer interested in the marriage. So I am here to ask for God's opinion.
I come from Cameroon. Man of God, I'm the woman that you said I have cancer. Please help me. For a year now. Yes. I went to the hospital. The doctor said I have a cancer of the vagina. Man of God, please help me.
Living in Ghana. I'm the woman